children in America are counting.
I want to count backwards.
One.
Two potatoes. Three potato. Four.
Five. Six.
Children in Egypt are counting. Children in South Africa are counting.
One, two, three, four.
Children in China are counting. Children of Russia are counting. Children in 120 countries are counting on you. Sesame Workshop puts the proceeds it receives from the sales of its products right back into Sesame Street and other local educational projects for children worldwide. So you did more than just buy a video or attend a performance. You helped educate children around the world.
Thank you.
Learn more at sesameworkshop.org.
You're just in time to play the rhyming game. Everybody ready?
We're gonna play a rhyming game. I'll dance out words that sound the same. Give me a word that sounds like tap. If you know one, say it.
Clap!
Tap and clap. Yeah, they rhyme, so I'll tap and clap for you at the same time. Keep playing the rhyming game. I'll dance out words that sound the same. Give me a word like tap and clap. If you know one, say it.
Snap.
Tap, clap, snap. They all rhyme, so I'll tap, clap, snap for you at the same time. One more round of the rhyming game. I'll dance out words that sound the same. Give me a word like tap, clap, snap. If you know one, say it.
Flap.
Tap, clap, snap, flap. They all rhyme. I'll tap, clap, snap, flap at the same time. It sure is fun, but now I'm beat, so my game is done. Yeah.
Oh, 4 and 20 blackbirds baked in a pie. When the pie was open, the birds began to sing. Dum, dum, wasn't that a dum, weird dum, dish dum, to set before dum, the dum, king? Dum, dum,
dum. Hi.
Hi, I'm the baker.
Yeah.
Can I help you?
Yeah, me want something delicious. But me forgot what it is.
Oh, well, gee, this is a bakery, yeah. So there's lots of delicious stuff here you could buy.
Wait, buy, that's it. Me want something that rhyme with word buy.
Something that rhymes with the word buy, like sky or fly or sigh.
Yeah, but must be something to eat. Look at that.
What?
Oh, M-I-K-E-S, Mike's.
Yeah, that's my name.
Oh, but look, M-I, I rhyme with buy.
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh,
hey. What are you doing there? He's eating my letter I.
No, me ate I, and it pretty good, but not delicious, not delicious. Me want something delicious. What rhyme with buy that delicious?
Gee, I don't know.
Stand back! Me see something!
What?
Oh-ho! Tie rhyme with buy!
Hey! He ate my tie.
Not bad. But not delicious. What rhyme with buy?
I can't think of anything.
Me neither.
Good afternoon. This is Guy Smiley, star of daytime television, and I am here to buy a pie.
Oh, Mr. Guy Smiley, you want to buy a pie?
What to rhyme with buy?
I think I'd like to buy this pie right here.
You want to buy this pie?
What to rhyme with buy the delicious?
That's the pie I'm here to buy.
Wait! Wait! Me know what to rhyme with buy and is delicious and is in bakery?
What's he talking about?
It. Guy!
Why?
Delicious!
Hey.
Ah.
Hey, wait a minute. Hey!
Wait!
Mr. Smiley!
Hey, Guy! Guy! Wrap him up! Can you wrap him up? Me got him! Over here! Me got him! Guy, wait!
What about
Mr. Smiley? How much he cost?
What about...
Guy, wait!
What about the pie?
Send me the bill.
Oh, what do you have to do to get some service in this place?
Hello there, sir.
Oh, no, not you.
Yes, sir, it is I, Grover, your rhyming waiter.
My what?
Your rhyming waiter. Today is rhyming day at Charlie's. Whatever you pick to eat, I will rhyme it and then you will get it. Get it?
Yes, I get it, but what's the reason?
Oh, no reason, just rhyme. For example, let us say you order some cheese. I would think of a word that sounds like cheese. For instance, that is a toughie, cheese.
Oh, please.
Very good, sir. Please rhymes with cheese, yes. But I am the rhyming waiter, not you. So I have to think of a rhyme for cheese or you cannot get your cheese. Cheese.
I don't want cheese.
Well, then why am I trying to rhyme it?
All I want is a tuna on rye.
All right, tuna on rye. The customer has changed his mind. Not a problem. I will just think of a word that rhymes with rye. Rye.
Sigh, tie, lie, cry.
All of those words do rhyme with rye, sir. But I have to do the rhyming, remember? It is my job.
Why do I come here? Why?
Why rhymes too, but I did not think of it. Rye. You would think this would be as easy as apple pie.
You did it.
Did what, sir?
You rhyme pie with rye. Rye and pie sound the same.
Oh, I am a poet and I do not even know it. Oh, I did it again. Did you see that?
I'm hungry.
Oh, yes, of course, sir. The customer is always right. I will be right back with your order.
Oh, at last.
Oh, this looks so tasty. Here you are, sir. One hot slice of apple pie.
I didn't order apple pie. I ordered tuna on rye. The pie rhymed with the rye.
Oh, I am so sorry, sir. Oh, it is not easy being a poet. I think it was Shelley who once said...
Just bring me my lunch, please.
Yes, sir, with pleasure.
Wherever I go, he's always there.
Okay, Charlie, whatever you say. I am sorry, sir, but we are all out of tuna on rye.
Oh.
Perhaps you should not have waited so long to order.
All right, just bring me a cheeseburger.
Yes, sir, one cheeseburger, sir, coming right up, sir. Now, what rhymes with cheeseburger? No, do not help me. I have to do this myself. This should be easy. Cheeseburger. Linoleum. Sarsaparilla?
Good morning, class.
Good morning, Mr. Essex.
Now, today, class, we're going to learn about rhymes. Now, words rhyme when they sound the same, you know, like nose and goes. You understand?
Yes, Mr. Essex.
Good. Now, repeat after me. Nose.
Nose.
Goes.
Goes.
Nose goes rose.
Nose goes rose.
Nose goes rose toes.
Nose goes rose toes.
Very good. I think you now understand about rhyme.
Nose goes rose toes. Toes rose goes. Nose the rose is a rose. Cause that's the thing. Toes goes with nose. They sound the same but don't smell a rose. That's between
your toes. Cause the way that it goes, you'll fall in your nose. Oop-de-doodle-doodle, you'll fall in your nose.
Well, that's excellent rhyme. You all just made that up, didn't you?
Nose goes, rose, toes, rose, goes, nose. You couldn't say pickle or pig or tickle. You gotta have O's if it rhymes with toes.
That's wonderful. Now think of words that rhyme with hat.
Hat, cat, mat, flat, flat, mat, cat, hat. The cat is called Matt, cause that's his name. Hat rhymes with flat. They sound the same, but don't let old Matt sit down on your hat. Cause he's such a fat cat that your hat will be flat. Oop-de-doodle-doodle, your hat will be flat.
Oh, class, where'd you go? Oh, class.
Couldn't say bubble or tub or double.
We
gotta have
hats.
If it rhymes with cat.
Good. Our class, come back.
Yoo-hoo. If toes rhymes with rose.
And cat rhymes with mat.
And nose rhymes with goes.
And hat rhymes with flat. We've learned how to rhyme.
Very good.
So how about that?
Wonderful. Hey, wait a minute. Don't pick me up, okay? Recess, this is for 10 minutes.
Fat.
Cat.
Sat.
Hat. Fat.
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 Cat.
Cat. Cat.
Fat.
Fat. Fat.
Hat.
Hat. Hat.
The fat cat sat on a hat, saw a rat on the mat. Got a fat hat, a chat with a gnat that he'd pat in a vat that was flat. Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah. Sorry about that.
Small.
Ball.
Tall.
Wall. Small.
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 Ball.
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 Tall.
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 Wall.
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 See a small ball on a tall wall. See it fall in a hall. See it crawl, give it all and call. Hi, y'all. See it stall, wear a shawl. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Red.
Head.
Bed.
Bread. Red.
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 Head.
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 Fed.
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 Bread.
Bread. Bread.
See the red head being fed bread on his sled made of lead as he sped to be wet. But he fled instead out ahead off the head of his bed. And he said,
red head fed bread. Small ball tall wall. Fat cat sat hat. And that's that.
Scat!
Take 4 cups of oatmeal, 2 pitted mangoes.
Hey, Bert!
Buttermilk.
Bert, it's time for the rhyming game, Bert.
Oh, no, Ernie, thanks. I don't want to play a game. I'm reading my book.
Oh, but you'll love this game, Bert. See, all you have to do is you say something, and then I will say something that rhymes with what you just said.
Uh-huh, yeah, but I really don't want to play a game.
Maybe not, Bert, but we'll do it all the same. You see that? See, you said game and I said same. And game and same both rhyme.
Rhyme, yeah, I know. Mm-hmm. I know. But Ernie, it's just not what I want to do.
Wiggle your finger and waggle your shoe.
Ernie, I'd much rather sit and read my book.
With ears you hear and with eyes you look.
Now come on, Ernie. Cut this out.
Easy, old buddy. No need to shout.
I don't want to play a game with rhymes.
Nice going, Bert. Oh, ring my chime.
I don't want to do it.
There's really nothing to it.
It's so silly.
A boy named Billy.
Stop it, please.
A dog has fleas.
Ow.
No.
Ernie, please. This has got to stop.
Some people like to jump and hop.
I don't want to do it.
No more.
Anymore.
What? What? Hmm?
I don't want to do it anymore.
Oh, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4.
Ernie.
Bernie.
Stop it.
Mop it.
Stop.
Flop.
No.
Blow.
Hippopotamus.
Ripatotopus.
All right. I give up.
Eat from a plate and drink from a cup.
I guess I'll just have to play along.
It plays like a game and sings like a song.
You may be right. I may be wrong.
The clock goes tick and a bell goes bong.
This game is really kind of kicky.
Sugar's sweet and glue is thick.
Hey, water is wet and dust is dry.
Dog's gotta walk and bird's gotta fly.
It's a great kind of game to play with a friend.
And now, old buddy, we've come to the end.
Yeah, you're right, Ernie. That's a great game. You.
Well, Bert, see, I think I'm gonna go read a book now, okay?
Hey there, Lamp! That's a nice shade! You. It's not the same.
You trumpet, you trumpet, you trumpet, turn your partner's do-si-do. Crash into a wall and away you go. Isn't it elegant being an elephant doing the elephant stuff?
Who's got another one?
Oh,
got another one?
Me! I have one. How about girando?
Girando. Girando means spinning. Does girando rhyme with mando?
Yeah!
Hey, there's a lot of great Spanish words that rhyme with my name, mando. That means that they end in the same ando sound. Here, I got a few for you.
Here's one word that rhymes with mando, and that word is cantando. Estoy cantando means I'm singing, and cantando rhymes with mando.
Mando, 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 mando.
The rhyme for mando, and that word is bailando. Estoy bailando means I'm dancing, and bailando rhymes with mando.
Mando, 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 mando. Bailando, bailando.
So if I raca tu puta, that is mando.
Bailando.
But if I lo 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 lo, that is mando.
Cantando.
Here's yet another rhyme for mando, and that word is jugando. Estoy jugando means I'm playing, and jugando rhymes with mando.
Mando, 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 mando. Jugando, jugando.
So if I that rhymes with mando, and that word is saltando. Estoy saltando means I'm jumping, and saltando rhymes with mando.
Mando, 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 mando. Saltando, saltando.
So if I up, 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 that is mando.
Saltando.
And if I hop, 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 that is mando.
Jugando.
And if I raca tu puta, that is mando.
Bailando.
And if I last rhyme for mando. Mando está descansando. That means mando needs to rest.
Come on, Birdie. Flap with Elmo Bird.
Flying high, flying low. Flying is the way to go.
Sitting on an egg isn't such a chore.
And now it's time for everybody's favorite wacky stunt show, Beat the Time! And here's your host, Guy Smiley!
And now let's meet today's first contestant, Mr. Cookie Monster from Sesame Street. Come on out.
Hi there, Cookie Monster.
Hi, Guy.
Are you ready for your wacky stunt?
Me no know. If me do it, what me win?
You will win a cookie.
Cookie?
Yes, let go of me,
you
Cookie
mean
Monster.
It?
Yes, all you have to do, listen closely.
Yeah, me listening.
You have to find three things.
Yeah.
That's three things.
Three things.
That rhyme with the word rain.
three things that rhyme with word rain.
You got it, but you've got to do it before the arrow on our clock reaches zero.
Oh-ho.
Okay, ready, get set, go!
When do we start?
You start now,
oh,
Cookie Monster!
Oh, oh, oh.
Go, go! Will he do it? Cookie Monster has got to find three things. That's three things that rhyme with the word rain.
Cane!
Wonderful, wonderful, Cookie Monster. That's one thing that rhymes with the word rain. Now you've got to find two more.
Hey, a big blue monster just stole my cane.
Listen, we're doing a television show here right now, sir. I'm sorry.
Hey, are you guys smiling?
Yes, but you've got to get off the stage
Ooh,
right
is
now.
This
because
beat the time?
Yes, it is, but we're playing the game here, and Cookie Monster's got to find two more things that rhyme with the word rain.
Chain!
Wonderful, Cookie Monster. That's two things that rhyme with the word rain.
Me go find one more thing.
One more thing you've got to find. What's at the end of this chain? Well, listen, I'm sorry, but you got to get off right now because we're playing the game. Get off, get off, get off. Because Cookie Monster
only has... Guide, me
yes.
go find nothing.
You got to find something.
Turn around behind you.
No, you're
Over
trying.
Here, what rhyme with rain? Me no. go find nothing.
Think of something.
Me got it.
Yeah? What can he do? His time is on. There's only a few seconds left. Can he do it in time? Wait a minute. What's that sound?
My choo-choo train!
Can you get this train out of the studio?
I have to autograph Mr. Sonner next
week! All aboard for Noah, Chico, and Cucamonga! Hand me one!
Let's get down here! Mr.
Cucamonga! All aboard!
Get a next week!
All right, give me a knife!
Mom picked me up when I fell down in our backyard. And even my sister helped me. Though I wasn't sure she would, so I kept trying, and then one day I could.
Sesame Workshop, the nonprofit educational organization behind Sesame Street and so much more. Learn more at sesameworkshop.org.
To see you! Join everyone's favorite furry red three-year-old, his goldfish Dorothy, and friend Mr. Noodle in Elmo's World. Now in two new Elmo's World home videos, Elmo's World Reach for the Sky and Elmo's World Food, Water, and Exercise. In Elmo's World Reach for the sky's the limit as Elmo and his friends reach for the stars. Elmo thinks about jumping, school, and bright blue skies as he searches for the answers to some tough questions and takes off on a series of exciting adventures, including skydiving, ski jumping, and dancing on the moon. In Elmo's World Food, Water, and Exercise, join Elmo as he explores why food, water, and exercise are essential parts of our life. Your preschooler can learn about foods from around the world, dip into water, and stay healthy and strong with exercise. Now you can find out about anything and everything when you visit Elmo's World on DVD and VHS. Make Elmo's World a part of your world. Collect them all, only from Sesame Workshop and Sony Wonder.